Hello and welcome. You are logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com, the only portal for news from India, Canada, Punjab and Gujarat in English, Hindi, Punjabi and Gujarati with a list of well-established businesses and resources that you may need. I am Anuja Kashyap and today's headlines are: In India, China has reacted angrily to the Dalai Lama's visit to Arunachal Pradesh, and India on Wednesday slammed Pakistan's move to declare Gilgit-Baltistan as its fifth province. In Punjab, the centre has released ₹17,994.21 crore as cash credit limit for wheat procurement in Punjab. And the Congress government has set up a panel to probe false cases under the SED-BJP rule. In Canada, Foreign Affairs Minister has said that facts behind the Syrian attack must be clearly established to place blame. And opposition MPs have called on Prime Minister Justin Trudeau to apologise for the Phoenix debacle. Stay tuned to IndianTimesDaily.com and I'll be back with all the news that is important for you from India, Canada and Punjab.